Cameron removed the clutches off this Yamaha RX1. First, remove the belt. Second, you're going to need a 14 millimeter. Then for the primary, you're going to need a 22 millimeter. Then you're going to need a clutch puller, basically a pusher bolt. Always use anti-seize on the threads. And this one in particular takes a 19 millimeter. 20 millimeter. And there you go, she's off. The one I used for this Yamaha is a part number 11-2477. Works perfect compared to some of the other methods.